Oncotype DX for prostate cancer is a new test that measures the degree of aggressiveness of cancer on a prostate biopsy. It's intended for men who are newly diagnosed with prostate cancer who might be considering avoiding initial treatment to avoid side effects and be managed by a strategy called active surveillance instead. This test allows a physician to send a small amount of tumor available on a prostate biopsy and look at the expression of a certain genetic material in the biopsy to determine how aggressive the tumor is and whether or not it needs to be treated. So this test is helpful to both doctors and patients because currently there is not total confidence in our ability to tell a newly diagnosed man with low-grade prostate cancer whether his cancer is one that's aggressive enough that needs treatment. It turns out that most PSA-detected cancers in the current era are low-grade, non-aggressive, and probably don't need to be treated, although there are some that do. But our currently available tools, which include digital rectal exam, PSA, and the grade and the amount of the cancer on biopsy, don't really allow us to make a confident decision about who needs treatment and who doesn't. So this test was developed specifically to address that problem and get a better sense of the biology underlying the tumor and help men and their physicians make a decision about whether or not they're good candidates for surveillance. It really meets an important clinical need. It's important to note that about 90% of men who are newly diagnosed with prostate cancer who are actually potential candidates for surveillance actually get treated. So the use of this test could substantially reduce that and allow a lot more men than currently choose surveillance and avoid side effects and yet not put their life at risk.
Some prostate cancers are high risk, aggressive, and more likely to spread. Others are low risk, least likely to have bad outcomes. The biopsy says cancer, but current diagnostic tools provide limited information about how aggressive a man's individual disease is. So most men decide to treat prostate cancer immediately. Once treated, many men experience serious long-term side effects, like incontinence and sexual impotence. Immediate treatment isn't always needed. But right now, a man can't be sure if his cancer is the kind that is likely to require treatment or if he's okay to wait for now. What if there was a test that could determine how aggressive prostate cancer is? Genomic Health is developing a new test to do just that. By reviewing the underlying biology of the tumor and using genes from multiple biologic pathways, the test can predict the aggressiveness of prostate cancer when diagnosed, allowing a man to make a more informed treatment decision with confidence, taking care of himself with more information and greater peace of mind.